Hello students, in this video I am going to solve the sums of exercise 3D. All the odd numbers questions I am going to solve. Okay. So first question is 6 plus 4 by 3 plus 3 by 4 minus 1 by 3. This. You know this one is bracket questions. Okay, so how to solve the brackets? In previous class yesterday, first of all we have to solve the small bracket. Okay, so 6 plus 4 by 3 plus, here we have to take LCM. So take LCM, here the LCM of 4 and 3 is 12, and here 3 is 9 minus 4 ones are 4. Okay, so this one will be 6 plus 4 by 3 plus 9 minus 4 is 5 by 12. Okay. Now again we have to take LCM in curl bracket. Now small bracket removed. Now curl bracket we have to remove. So this one will take LCM here. The LCM will be 12. So make this 3 as 12. Equivalent fraction of 4 by 3 multiply by 4. Then it will become 12 plus 5 by 12. 6 plus, here it is, 16 by 12 plus 5 by 12. Now, add this one, 16 plus 5, 21 by 12. Okay, now here 6 means 6 by 1. We have to take LCM of this 12. Here is 12, here multiply by 12, okay, plus 21. Here 72 plus 21 by 12. So add it, 93 by 12. Here it is improper fraction, so we have to change it in mixed fraction. So 12, 7 to 84, 9 by 12. 9 by 12 you can cancel by 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. So the answer is 7, 3 by 4. Is it clear? Now, question number 3. 3 is 1 by 4 into 1 by 4 plus 1 by 3 minus 2 by 5. So your bracket is here. First of all, solve this small bracket. Only one bracket is here. Here no sign means multiplication sign. Okay? So here take LCM. LCM is 12. 3 ones are 3 and 4 ones are 4 minus 2 by 5. So 1 by 4 into 7 by 12 minus 2 by 5. Here we have to multiply. 7 ones are 7 and 12 fours are 48 minus 2 by 5. As you know, according to board marks, we have to solve multiplication first. Multiplication and subtraction is there, so the chance of multiplication will come first. Okay. Now, take LCM here, subtraction. So LCM, for taking LCM, we have to multiply by 5 in this one and multiply by 48 in this one. So 7 into 5 by 48 into 5 minus 2 by 5 multiplied by 48. Okay, so this one will be 35 by 240, and here 96 by 240. Now here plus minus minus, so we have to subtract. 96 minus 35, 6 minus 5 1, 9 minus 3 6. So this one is 61 by 240, and we have to take the sign of greater than. 96 is greater than 35. And with 96, minus sign is there. So, answer is minus 61 by 240. Understood, students? Now, question number 4. Not 4, sorry. 5th one. I am doing all the odd questions. So, this margin I am taking a little bit more. Because this question is pretty greater than the question. 12 1 by 2 minus 8 1 by 2 plus 9 minus 5 minus 3 minus 2 with pellicula, curl bracket close, square bracket close. You can see here all the brackets given. Pellicula, small bracket, curl bracket and square bracket. First of all, vinculum we will solve, which we call bar also. Change this one in proper fashion. 25 by 2, 17 by 2 plus 9 minus 5 minus, here 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay, now vinculum is removed. Now we have to solve the small bracket.
Multiplication with the reciprocal of this. Now,
we cannot cancel any number, so we will multiply it. 63 into 81. So this one will come 5103 upon 250. So you have to change A in mixed fraction, that you change yourself. You can write this answer also. Okay. Now next question. In my next video, I will solve exercise 3E questions.